Hello, it's Michael E. Gerber again. And no, listen to me. I'm not that stupid guy from Jurassic Park. Yeah, I know, the white hat, the white coat, and whatever. But hear me, I'm really new to this social media thing. I've been resisting going out to Facebook, to LinkedIn, to all those things. I just don't care to do it. And then somebody said to me, Gerber, you got to do it. Just do it. The guy's name was Rob Hicks. He's a real pain in the butt too. So let me tell you, I'm doing this because I'm getting to see the importance of it. And the importance of it is, and you might even sense the change of the tone of my voice, because the importance of it goes to why I'm here on the planet. Hear me. God created every single one of us. And God created every single one of us to create. I want to tell you what I've created. We created Radical You. We created the only entrepreneurial development school of its kind. Now hear me, at the very heart of Radical You, in the very first year of it, we're delivering what we call the dreaming room. Now I get a lot of flack from a lot of people in the world for creating what we call the dreaming room. And the flack is, people need to dream. People don't need to dream. People need to make money. People need to make money. Michael, let's get down to facts. People need to make money, need to sell stuff. Hear me, I've heard that my entire career, starting out in 1977. Everybody tells me, yes, but, yes, but, yes, but, Michael, yes, but, Michael. And I'm telling every single one of you, you've got to listen to me here. You've got to listen to the wisdom of this here. You've got to touch the heart of your living soul. And the heart of your living soul and anything your living soul creates is what I call the entrepreneur. And the entrepreneur is four distinct, unique individuals. The entrepreneur is a dreamer, a thinker, a storyteller, and a leader. The dreamer has a dream, the thinker has a vision, the storyteller has a purpose, and the leader has a mission. First the dream, then the vision, then the purpose, then the mission. Hear me, it's a process. And we have created for your very first experience of Radical You, a process we call the Eightfold Path. And the first year of Radical You is for you to truly internalize the first most critical steps of that Eightfold Path. So you and I will know when you say, Michael, I have a dream, I have a vision, I have a purpose, I have a mission. I'm literally driven now to transform the state of whatever you're committed to transform worldwide. I want you to be my student. I want you to join me in Radical You. And understand, I didn't create Radical You for the elite among us. I didn't create Radical You for those who already think they're entrepreneurs. They just need to learn a trick or two. I didn't do that. I created Radical You to get down to the fact of what it takes to create a great growing enterprise from a company of one to a company of 1,000. And you got to understand it even more specifically, that I regard every human being on the planet, the billions upon billions upon billions of us, each and every one of them, a company of one, an economy of one. And the sad, tragic fact is they've never learned how to create that company of one in a way that will take them far beyond anything they ever imagined they could do. Well, we've been doing that. We've been doing that. Hear me, we've been doing that with hundreds upon hundreds upon hundreds of thousands of you. But now I want to make it available to every single one of you. And that's why the entire year's tuition at Radical You, 52 weekly sessions a year to discover your dream, your vision, your purpose, your mission, is only $479.40. That's right, $479.40 for the entire year at Radical U. Now, you can go to business school at Harvard and spend $70,000 your first year. Or you can go to Stanford Business School and spend $120,000 your first year. Hear me. Are you stupid? Listen, you have a moment right now to say, Michael, I want to grow. I want to discover the entrepreneur within myself that I've never done. I want to take this company of one, me, Michael, and I want to transform it to transform everyone around me. That's what I want you to do. And I want you to do it right now. You'll find Radical You at MichaelEGerberCompanies.com. Just open it and you'll find Radical You. Or if you can't do that, just email me, Michael@MichaelEGerber.com, and say, I want to join Radical You. Join me and I'll do it. And I'll do it just like that because I know I'm going to blow your ever-loving mind. Hear me? We're on a path. We're on a path here now, starting at my 83rd birthday. We're on a path to transform the state of entrepreneurship worldwide. We're on a path to transform the state of small business worldwide. We're on a path to transform the state of economic development worldwide. And the only way I can do that is to have a deep-spirited relationship with you. So do that. Michael@MichaelEGerber.com or go to MichaelEGerberCompanies.com and look for Radical You and we'll get started right now. Hear me, a class of one, not all kinds of people, a class of one, a class of you and everything that I've created to move you from where you are to where you never really believe you can be. This is Michael E. Gerber speaking to you from Carlsbad, California. Thank you, LinkedIn guys. Thank you, everyone. Thank you for the time you've spent with my books. Thank you for the time you've spent with anything that you might have done related to Michael E. Gerber's work. I started this to transform the state of everyone, but mostly I started this to transform my own life, to have deep, deep spirited meaning. Love you all. See you soon in Radical You.